Schwartz is a real, regular, fantastic customer of Ratner's restaurant, coming there 30, 35 years. He goes in one afternoon, and he sits down, and he notices something is wrong because Ratner is not there to take his order, personally. And the waiter comes over and says, "Can I help you, Mr. Schwartz?" Says, "Can you help me? Where's Ratner?" "Is Mr. Ratner not here right now?" He says, "Let me take your order." He says, "I want my noodle soup, but who's going to make it?" He says, "We have other cooks. Don't worry about it. I can trust them." "Of course you can trust them." He says, "All right, bring me one bowl of noodle soup." He brings out the noodle soup, and moments later, he's screaming and screaming. "Waiter, waiter, get over here. Get over here. Look what's in the noodle soup." He says, "What's the problem?" "Check the noodle soup. There's a hair in my noodle soup. I'm coming here 30, 35 years. I've never seen something so disgusting in all my life. A hair in noodle soup. I'll tell you one thing. I never come back here again." And he stormed out of the restaurant. The waiter was frantic. He panicked and ran back to the kitchen. And there he found Ratner counting the money. And he says, "Ratner," says, "you know Schwartz?" He says, "Of course I know Schwartz. I'm a good customer. Coming here 30, 35 years. Not coming no more, boss. He found one fakakta hair in the noodle soup. He made a sandwich he can't believe, scared all the customers, and ran out swearing he'd never come back. He says, 'Oh, this is terrible. I gotta go find him.' He runs out the restaurant, runs over to Schwartz's house. He knocks on the door. Mrs. Schwartz answers and says, 'Where's Schwartz?' Schwartz isn't here. He's not here. He must be by the men's club playing poker. Runs out of the stairs, goes down the street to the men's club, breaks in on the poker game, goes, 'Where's Schwartz?' 'Schwartz isn't here. You went with his wife. His wife told you he's here.' 'That's not where he is.' 'It's go here, follow this address. I'm giving you that card. This is where you can find Schwartz.' He follows the address, runs down the street. Turns out it's a brothel. He breaks into the brothel, says to the man, 'Goes, where's Schwartz?' 'Because you're looking for Mr. Schwartz. Mr. Schwartz is in 3B. He goes up to 3B. He hears Schwartz's voice on the other side of the door. He breaks down the door, and there's Schwartz with a beautiful blonde. She's completely naked, as is Schwartz. Her legs are wide open, and putting it delicately, Schwartz is eating dessert. Ratner says, 'Schwartz, this is how I find you. You come into my restaurant, you scare all of my customers for one fakakta hair in the noodle soup, and this is where I find you, for one lousy hair in the noodle soup, and you swear you'll never come back again.' He says, 'Let me tell you something,' Schwartz says, 'if I find one noodle in here, I wouldn't come back here either.'